Yeah, okay. So I just spawned at this looking for the, like, water so I could collect the fish scales, and this dude was just standing here.
Ah, Sekiro. Who are you? Hmm? Ministry rats. They find a way in through every crack and crevice. There's always more of them to kill. By the way, Sekiro, have you mastered any secret techniques?
Oh, yeah. Please.
Yes, it seems you have. Sekiro, you really have a knack for killing. Wonderful. Here's your reward.
Take it.
Take it.
Ooh.
Certainly. Sekiro, I know you... Are you all right? I'll enjoy the air up here for a little while longer. Go, Sekiro. Go, Sekiro.
Is he gonna die? Huh. I'm trying to look for the water. Go down, and yeah, those. That was weird. But I guess I gotta join you guys and have me find... What is that? Okay. Maybe not mess with him. I'm trying to think. Oh yeah, I remember it was more water. Where did he go? Okay, whatever. Let's at the east. Whatever estate. I think it's this one. Not really too sure which one it was, but... need to find more of the carp fin. So get the last piece of the mask and get stronger. This way? Yes, this way. Screw that. I hate you. Okay. Okay, yeah. I don't know. There's one more place I didn't check. I'm finding more money. Is no, I don't know where exactly where it's at, but I kind of know relatively where it's at. The bad part is I don't know where to go after the fact. None of that. Not that. I think it's over here, maybe? I think something's over here, but I'm not too sure. But maybe right here? Like not in the depths, not in a dungeon. I think it's around the castle. Okay, that's not it. Could be this it? Yes, is this area? I think it's right here. I think. I don't know. I'm trying to remember the areas. But I know how to jump down. Yep, I was right. Ooh, this is looks well, I'm gonna get that. Go down. Ooh. Is that it? It's really hard to see where I'm going. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna go back. So let's go find that woman and give her some rice. okay. I think it's this way. Wait, why is there so many? Okay. Maybe that's a bad idea. Must be more sneakier than okay.
Fruits of the serpent, yes. There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Something rice for me. Rice, I say.
If something troubles you.
Bless me with rice.
Give rice.
Oh, there's no doubt. This is the divine child's rice. Oh, thank heavens. Thank heavens.
Tell me, what do you see?
All right, so I did that. Okay, what is? Let me this. Okay. Okay, this is a fresh, right? Like above the fresh and the dried. What the heck? Okay. Nice. Oh my God, okay. Where's he at? Okay. Seems like that kind of hang it up there. There's a place for me to go. But I'm gonna just end it here and continue when I find all the parts. Alright, so I figured out what to do.
Oh, Shinobi of the Divine Air. I awaited
okay.
your return.
Huh?
Please, take this rice.
Thank you.
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
You have my gratitude.
Of course.
I'm gonna give her it.
Rice
screw
is
it.
A precious thing. Remember to chew properly before swallowing.
This is gonna be so bad. I'm gonna go to my master first.
Thank you for visiting.
And if he doesn't want it, I just give it to her. I highly doubt he wants it, but I don't know. Maybe. I hate the fact that it takes so long for it to load, and have to load back there and go somewhere else. But I just don't want to give the book to somebody who doesn't need it. I need to go back to the one guy looking for someone big and strong.
I see you've gathered. Keep up the good work.
Okay, oh, so
that's right.
Better not telling me anything about the stupid doors, because I know. Alright. I'm going to travel over here. I'm so sorry, guys. I know it's bad, but I want to see what happens. Okay, I guess that wasn't the cue. But he like just disappeared. Alright, I'm gonna give her it. I don't know what's gonna do to her, but I really hope it doesn't make the game harder. Like, I actually ring the bell like a moron.
I'm glad you've come, Shinobi of the Divine Air.
What's wrong?
It is nothing serious. More importantly, your rice.
Hold on. You don't look well. Rest.
Yes, I understand.
What can I do?
What?
Is there something I can get you?
Well, then I'd like to eat a persimmon.
All right.
I am sorry. I am unable to give you any rice.
Try to sleep. I'll find a persimmon.
Yes. Thank you.
What the heck's a persimmon? I wanted to give her the book. She could still, like, talk to me. Anyways, I wanted to go here. Dang, people are dying left and right. I hope she's not, or he, whoever. I think she's a he. Or I think she's a she. Alright. I should have thought about this, about using rice over here, since it's a ghost and the only reason. Or spirits, whatever. Alright. I can't pray. Okay. Persimmons. Is that thing? Huh. Oh my god, I can use rice to heal myself. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have this another part where I need to cut it and find what I need to do. Look for the super persimmons. So yeah, let me go ahead and alright, so we're back here.
You've come to visit Shinobi of the Divine Air.
I found a persimmon.
Truly? You brought me a persimmon.
Eat.
Yes, thank you.
I love it's the eating.
And delicious.
Good.
Shinobi, hold out your hand.
But...
no need to hesitate. Hold out your hand.
All right.
A bountiful harvest for you.
Rice.
I thank you, Shinobi of the Divine Air. The crop is plentiful. Thanks to the persimmon you gave me, I ask that you also give some to the Divine Air of the Dragon's Heritage.
I will.
So sweet.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are welcome here.
This is for you.
What is this?
I found a note saying I should give this to you.
Thank you. I will accept it.
What's wrong?
I still cannot help but detest them.
I'll just start finding persimmons. I don't know where persimmons are.
Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
Alright. So... this is just a bunch of side quests. Oh my god, can I speak English? I was hoping she'll give me some... I guess you could call them frozen ones. I need something to pray at the altar? I don't know. I hate that. I feel like I've looked that up because I don't know what to do. Like, I look part of it up, but not like the full, so I have no what to do. Hey, yo.
Wolf, you're back.
I am. I have something for you, Lord Kuro.
Something for me?
Here.
This? It's rice.
Yes. The Divine Child of Senpo Temple told me to give this to you.
She did? Then I am grateful. This looks like good rice. Each grain glistens.
It is sweet when you bite into it.
Bite? Wolf, rice tastes a lot better when cooked.
My lord.
So do you like sweet things?
I will eat anything.
Which means you don't dislike sweets then, right? I'll make something nice for you.
Something nice?
You'll have to wait and see.
Okay. Wolf, did you bring me the ingredients?
With the rice you gave me.
Something.
Okay.
Oh, that's right.
Okay. I don't know. I really don't know. It's like the only place I know to go is this. Stuck on that. What do I do here?
Sword on your back. What is it?
The mortal blade.
What? It's real. You don't suppose you could use it to end this curse of mine?
I will. Of course.
Thank you. A man with your skill could grant a merciful death, couldn't you?
Leave it to me.
Splendid. I must give my thanks to Sekicho. I will prepare for the beyond. The next time you see me, I'll be ready. I will prepare for the beyond.
Certain of this?
Yes. I want you to kill me.
As you wish.
Go on. Do it. Thank you.
other time. I'll lend you shelter any time.
So yeah, I beat this boss. Oh my god, I was so scared I was gonna lose. Like, I knew I had to do something. Like right here, I was like, oh my god. And like, I already got to this place twice, but I remember I had to rise from that one person. I used a rise. I was hoping to do this. And like when I got here, I screamed so loud. And I was like, oh shit, I need to press it. I was like, yes, I was so happy. And there we go. Yeah, so I was really happy. And I'm gonna cut right here, cuz. So yeah. Okay, so I was saying. What is this? Man, I don't think my heart could take this anymore. I really didn't want to get that far again at all. But yeah, this video has like a lot of different parts edited in, so I'm gonna end it here. Guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.